Hi, I'm Laura Orr, Director of Education at the Hampton Roads Naval Museum. Today we're going to be talking about the CSS Virginia, which is a Civil War ship, and then you'll get to see me build it with Legos.
CSS Virginia was the first steam-powered ironclad warship built by the Confederate Navy during the American Civil War. When Union troops abandoned the Gosport Navy Yard in Portsmouth, Virginia in April 1861, they burned most of the ships and supplies that they were unable to take with them. That included the USS Merrimack, a wooden ship. Union troops burned Merrimack to the waterline and sank the ship to keep the Confederates from capturing it. But the Confederates ended up salvaging Merrimack and using its hull to create a new type of ship. On top of Merrimack's wooden hull, the Confederates placed an iron casing, creating the first ironclad ship. This new ship was named CSS Virginia, although it was often called Merrimack after the Union ship from which it was made. Virginia's only battle action took place in what came to be known as the Battle of Hampton Roads, on March 8th and 9th, 1862. CSS Virginia made quick work of the wooden Union ships at the battle, sinking USS Cumberland, setting USS Congress on fire, and causing USS Minnesota to ground upon a shoal. As the tide receded on the evening of March 8th and CSS Virginia returned to Norfolk for the night, the Confederates were clearly winning the battle. But as the next morning dawned, USS Monitor had arrived, the Union's new ironclad. And the two ships engaged in a four-hour battle, ironclad versus ironclad. There was no clear winner from this battle, and it ended in a draw, neither ship being able to sink the other. What this battle told the Union and Confederate navies was that the day of the wooden ship was now over, and it was time to embrace these new ironclads. Despite CSS Virginia's success in the Battle of Hampton Roads, the ship did not last much longer. 2 months after the battle, in May 1862, Union troops advanced on Norfolk. Instead of allowing Union forces to capture Virginia, the Confederates decided to blow up the ship. Early on the morning of May 11, 1862, off Craney Island in Hampton Roads, fire and powder trails reached the ironclad's magazine, and CSS Virginia was destroyed by a great explosion. What remained of the ship settled to the bottom of the river to be salvaged after the war. Now you're going to see me building the CSS Virginia with Legos. Remember that you can build this ship by using your own Legos and downloading the free instructions from our website.